jazz. Just had to rip off the band-aid. There's no introduction to this song that will make any sense unless you're using a lot of words or just saying, okay, welcome to awesomeness. You know what I mean? Man alive. As I said, I almost got no words. And was this the first reaction? No. But it kind of still is. You know, if you play this loud, and if you haven't heard it loud in a couple of days, you will forget how awesome it is, I think, if that makes sense. This is a banger. This is a certified AAA++, you know, __. What the fuck is just happening? Great stuff, mate. Banger. Cheers. Prost. And give it up for Germany. Give it up for Electric Cowboy. You know, just fucking give it up. Because if you just try to make sense of anything, Let me try to make sense of this, because I just got hit by a fucking brilliant German band once again. As I tried to describe, there's no way you can get used to this greatness, to this level of just awesome music. Let's just call it awesome music for starters. And we're not even starting. This is video number 4 on the album, but anywho, who's counting? You know what I mean? But first of all, wow are we? Second, holy shit. I'm trying to keep it together and serious. If you don't have a party when you hear this loud, I don't know. I certainly can't help you. You know what I mean? Goku can't help you. This would be so great in a fucking Dragon Ball movie. You know what I mean? In a final fight. Wow, we. This has energy. And I think I was about to say that if we want to talk about something more grounded, you know. Yeah, I collected myself. I think I can manage to actually say something about it. Yes, this is the most interesting. I don't know if I already said that. If we are talking metal, let's just talk metal for 1 or 2 minutes, because this also has metal in it. This, you know, I don't have to tell you, but you know, at the same time, we often talk about music in a lot of different angles and ways. And what is good and what's not, and is this genre dead, or is this genre struggling, or do we have a new genre? Like when baby metal came, and when this came, I would argue, and that's exactly my point. You know, if I should mention at this point 2 bands first that is on the forefront and really doing good and being at the same time not only a big inspiration or what you call it for every band that is making rock and or pop music, you know, alike. And it's just so new still to this day, because if the proof is that they are not being, you know, lifted around on golden shields in every city by metalheads, and my point is that we should do that with baby metal and with these guys, and maybe also with Volbeat from Denmark, my country. I have to admit, I liked Volbeat when they were, you know, just came out, and then I kind of forgot about them. So, and even I didn't have high thoughts about it. You know what I mean? But recently they are actually growing on me. I don't know why. I think it's the voice, you know. I needed to hear it again. So yes, I think, and I'm talking about it also because there will be a lot of what I just mentioned on my channel. Some of it already is, you know, in big volumes, baby metal, lots of videos. And these guys, I'm working on that, as you know. And but I will bring in Volbeat. Because I thought a lot about what I'm trying to explain here. What's the most interesting in metal? Where is it at? Where's the sauce? Where's the nugget? And who is still building on it? You know, I don't know. I think it's interesting. And in my perspective, in my world right now, I would mention these 3 groups. So I have a lot of Volbeat to listen to, as first reaction coming soon. A lot of first, but I'm really excited about it. So back to this, Huawei, and the song today, you know, the Parasite title of the song. Again, that reminds me a bit of the, you know, some of the style we got in Mind Reader. Some of it, I actually can't not hear Mind Reader right now, but I'm thinking Mind Reader more than Pump It or We Got the Moves. It has that, I would call it, if I'm using a Danish group and still a good group, and it reminds me of, it's Car Park North. You would love Car Park North, I think, if you like Mind Reader and Parasite, I guess. But this is better, way better. The screaming, the growling, the singing, the whole fucking thing is awesome. The drumming was wow. Yeah, and I mean, boom. The whole fucking thing, I have to say once again, it did not miss my ear. But the drumming, I just gave up. And I say, yeah, I'm just gonna freak out. So that was what I did. And it took me a couple of minutes to get down because it was that good. What a power track. Talk about doing a number with power in it. Oh my, pure power. The number sounds like if a monster drink, or what do you call the most caffeine drink, was a band. You know what I mean? And there was crack in it also. Anywho, you know I love you. See you in the next video. Techno Train. What were we? You know. Choo choo. Bye now.